Hi guys, this is Shivadi. In this session, I'm going to explain programming logic to find max occurrence of character in the given string. Let's go ahead and start. The algorithm what we are going to use here is, first we are going to convert the string into character array, and we are going to take the help of collection APIs is HashMap, which basically contains the key and value. Here key is going to be the character, and the value is going to be the number of occurrences. And first, whenever we are going to iterate through the each character, and first we will check whether that character is available in the map or not. If it is available, then we are going to increment the occurrence plus 1, else we are going to place that character with occurrence as a 1. So let's go ahead and see. First, here we are defining the map, which is the generic type key as a character and the value as an integer type, and map equal to new hash map. And this is my input string. Now, from this, we need to find the what is the max occurrence character from this given string. For that, what we are doing is for character C, input character array, for each character, we will check map.get of c. If it is not there, then we are saying that map.put c, 1. That means it is a occurrence 1. If it is already available, then what we are doing is map.get c, then it is going to return the already how many times it is occurred. For that, we are incrementing one more. So at the end of this for loop, what happens is, the map contains the each characters how many times it has occurred. Now, we need to identify the max occurrence of the character from the hash map. We are going to take the help from the collections.map, which basically takes the map.entryset, map.entry.compareByValue.key. Now, by using this function, basically you can able to get the key for the maximum number of times it a max occurrence available in this particular map. Now, once you know the key, then we can get the by using the get, we can get how many times basically it is repeated. So that is the reason at the end of this string we are saying max occurrence of a character in the given string is key, which is nothing but the character. And how many times it is basically repeated, you can directly get map.getKey, then the value it comes. Now let's go ahead and run this program and verify whether this is correct or not. Right click, run as Java application. Now if you see here, this is the E, and which is basically repeated 7 times. Let us verify in the actual string whether this is correct or not. So this is the first occurrence E, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so this is correct. So this is how basically we can find the max occurrence of character in the given string. And also we should able to identify how many times it is able to repeat it as well. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.